This video is going to be different. I'm gonna tell you a few things that, honestly guys, most of you are not ready to listen, but I'm gonna tell you anyway. Basically, I'll be the kid that will point the king is naked. I really hope that you're one of the guys with common sense. Stay with me. Welcome back. If you don't know me, my name is Pavlin and I'm a motorcycle traveler. On this channel, I usually upload anything related to long motorcycle trips, so you might consider subscribing. Back to the topic. What are the top 5 essentials for every motorcycle rider? Well, it is so simple, it is so clear, it is so easy that I cannot even understand why the hell I have made this video. But I made it because day after day I receive over and over again exactly the same questions. Before I even start, let me tell you that my goal always been the same: to see the whole world. I thought that it might be a good idea to share my experience on YouTube with the idea to help others. Now, of course, my channel grew up and I am able to help even more people, and of course this convert back to my channel and I am able to travel even more and to help even more. Now my channel came to the point where many of the viewers advised what kind of videos I have to make. They said you have to make more live streams, maybe invite some interesting people, motorcycle reviews, gear reviews, motorcycle news, whatever. One guy even suggests that I have to buy the new Tenere 700 because if I have it, this will help the YouTube algorithm to see my channel, there will be many more views, many more subscribers, and my channel will grow up even faster. But there is a but. My goal always been the same: to see the whole world. I never planned to become a YouTuber and I never planned to become a famous YouTuber. So my goal is not to grow the channel, my goal is still the same: to see the whole world. That's why I prefer to make videos that I think that they might help someone to make the trips easier than me. In the last 15 years, I have done a number of different mistakes. Those mistakes, of course, helped me to learn a lot. But in this video now, I'm not going to teach you anything. I will just help you to see the reality, to open your eyes and eventually prevent the mistakes that I have made. So enough talks, let's finally start with the 5 essentials that I have promised in the beginning of the video. Number 1. You need a motorcycle. Simple, isn't it? I told you. Anyway, you need a motorcycle, but not the one that your dealer will recommend or your friends or someone like me. You need the motorcycle that will serve your needs. If this is 1000cc street bike or very heavy chopper, let it be. There are more than enough examples on the internet with people with whatever bikes traveling around the world. Don't fail into the big and endless game to buy this adventure gadget, because it just doesn't work. Take the bike that you have, prepare it and go to ride the world. The second essential is the proper luggage system. Hard panniers do not automatically mean that they are reliable and they will last forever. On the other hand, the soft luggage is not always the best solution. The right option you will find after many different attempts, many different mistakes, after many, many years. The third essential is the riding gear. Sooner or later, you have to invest in a proper riding gear. It is going to be hard because it is not going to be cheap. But believe it or not, this is the most important investment that you can make. It is more important than your bike, believe it or not. Because it will help you to make your trips much easier and, of course, safer. The fourth essential, or maybe the important skill that you have to learn, is to navigate yourself. GPS, smartphone, paper map, whatever works for you. But what is important, to learn how to use it without any help. This will help you to make your trips travel free. It is so simple, but most of the people somehow skip it, until they come to the point that they cannot find the way and they try to find different solutions. If you know all of this in advance, everything will be easy. The fifth and the most important essential. It is so important that I should have started with this. Are you ready to listen? Are you ready? The most important, essential is the will. When there is a will, you will find a way. Take an example from me. I'm from Bulgaria. Most of you never heard about my country before they start watching my videos. Is that right? Absolutely, I'm sure it is. I've never been a rich man, and even so, I was able to see more than 60 countries. I ride 13 years old Yamaha, and I still enjoy my life. I run this YouTube channel with my broken English. If I'm able to do it, you can do it as well. To support what I just said, I'm gonna play you a short video, 2 minutes, that I have recorded yesterday riding with my friends. It is just an example that you can enjoy your rides and your trips even with your old motorcycle. So my Yamaha still holds the lens. It is old, but it works absolutely perfect. As I said, this video is different. If you want to learn, you can explore the channel. I have more than 750 videos on any topic that you can desire. If you want to learn but you don't have the time, you might consider joining my online course over there. For only 8 hours, you'll be able to learn the most important and finally start with your dream adventures. All the details will be in the description down below. Always ride safe and see you next time. Ciao.